Welcome back to the lab, DNA Pokemon Collectors. We're on the hunt again for some shinies in our Hidden Fates GX boxes. We're going to open up in a complete art set of the GX boxes as you get the good old Charizard. Our friend Gary. And I'm sure you can say this one.
Good old Rye.
Rye chip. A little bit of Rye and a little bit of sneezing. And then we got Squirtle. But that's not really part of the Hidden Fates, but this is a pretty cool shirt that Stevie ended up buying me. She got it from Wish. We washed it four times because it came from China.
I don't think you've washed it.
I haven't washed it yet?
No, you definitely
haven't. Okay, we didn't wash it. It just took a long time to get here.
He's just so used to me doing his laundry for him.
Yeah. So, we're shiny hunting. We're still trying to find...
Are we doing this?
Yeah.
Oh, more than one?
We're just going to split the last box. No, we'll split the last box. One at a time. I don't know. Let's just throw the box back there. So.
What do you want me to do?
Let's just do one at a time and we'll split the boxes.
Then it's less stuff
and then
everywhere.
We're gonna throw more plastic all over the place. All over the place. What do we get here? We get Mew and Mewtwo and the birds. And obviously, you guys probably have seen these before. We get a Gyarados. And then a big Gyarados. And then the code card.
We're going to wallpaper the wall with big cards.
That's a good idea. We should do that. It would be a lot easier than the small ones.
Have conversations with myself, don't I?
I think so.
Yes.
This was already determined
a while ago.
All right. Let's make sure our focus is good. So which birds do you want?
Oh, I just assumed I got these two.
Okay, fine. We'll just do it this way.
If you want one of the other ones, you could have the Mewtwo.
Okay. So if you guys have been following our channel, we've been collecting the Hidden Fates set. We're pretty close. I actually went through and checked, and we need only 15 cards total.
Whoa.
Yeah. And our good friend Millennial Collector is actually going to be trading some cards with me today. Or next
Someday.
Week. Ooh, Formosa. Shiny. And a Golem.
He's Water Command.
Yeah, a nice Formosa shiny. So that's our first.
Nice.
Yep. And our best friend Golem. And
oh, did you want
card.
This?
No, you can do it. I don't think there's a Charizard in there anyways. I have no faith. So I've changed it up a bit. We're going to show the code card randomly. Just to keep you guys interested.
Haven't I been doing that from the start? You randomly might get one, you randomly might not.
Well, you don't even show them sometimes.
I know.
Ooh, a Beldum. Shiny. And an Arbok. We got two shinies.
Eevee. I got two Eevees and a Weezing.
And a Weezing. Is that what he does? So yeah, 15 cards left. Complete the master set. As you can see, well, you probably can't see it, but in the top middle, up there, right here, that's the shiny Charizard in the picture frame. And then the rest are all the booster packs. I thought I'd frame it up. So that was the one that Stevie pulled off camera. I actually ended up giving the other one to someone else.
And technically, you started framing it up, and I redid it.
Yeah, you redid it. It looked a lot better. Oh, cool. Now I get two Mews. That's amusing.
Raichu back.
So we got our Raichu.
Code I got card. A Charizard.
Ooh. Is that a sign?
There we go.
Which one feels thicker than the other? So yeah, Millennial Collector, if you guys haven't checked him out. He did a video on weighing these. Just to see if you could actually weigh these packs. And there wasn't really, I guess you could kind of weigh them. A little bit of a determination to see if you could weigh these. I'll put the link in the description to his video. We got a Paris, France. You got a code card.
Ferris.
Fairy.
Sean and Jesse and James.
First holo Charmeleon and a Lapras. So we got two baby shinies, as we like to call them. I think I showed the code. I'm going to do it upside down just in case I didn't. No full art shinies yet, though. And you got your holo.
Yeah, I got my holo.
2, 3, 4. Oh, you're actually showing them this time.
I've been really good the last little bit.
Hope you guys like this. Here, let's try to make that in focus. There you go.
Chansey, Grabber, Ekan, Charmander.
Ooh, there's your reverse.
There's something
holo.
Coming. Psyduck.
Kangaskhan. Ooh, Froakie.
And a.
Hey, birds again. So many birds. Like, they did too many of those cards. I think there's like 7 of them.
There's no excitement over that one. It's a beautiful card.
Yeah.
But you.
Well, I think they.
You get frustrated after a while.
I think they're pretty, like, if you did one on TCG Collector and checked out the pricing, I think they come out for like $11. So now we're opening up our good old Charizard box. I think we're going to have a Charizard in here. Oh, yeah, we do. Look, Charizard pack, Charizard card. Look.
And I'm getting the Mews.
And you're getting at the Mews, yep. You already got a Charizard pack, though.
Yeah, I know. I wasn't saying anything bad about the Mews.
So there's Charizard.
I like Mews.
I guess the Charizard counts as a... Code card. Big card. The Flame Blitz and a Flamethrower. I'm going to open up Charyu Blast. That's what I named him. Not showing the code card.
Is it everything you can do to not show the code card?
Shrine of Punishment!
We do not have this one!
Sweet!
Do we?
No, I don't think so.
I didn't think so. And a Jolteon.
That is awesome.
That is beautiful. Look at that gold. Nice gold color.
Metapod Reverse Holo and a Butterfree. Well, did I get a Oh, I got a Caterpie in there, too. All three evolutions.
It's probably because I said something nice about the Mew before opening.
I know, right? Where are you even putting your cards over here somewhere? So that was definitely a nice pull.
Very nice pull.
I gotta double check, but I'm pretty sure we don't have that one.
I'm 100% sure we don't have that one.
Well, you know how you can check? You can go to PokeCollector.com. It's a site that you can actually go and check to see what cards you have. You can check off, you can register for an account, check off the cards. We got a baby shiny Inkay and a Zapdos. Oh, and I didn't show the code card.
That's Supreme Suggestion, Charmeleon, Magikarp, Geodude, Clefairy, Eevee, Reverse Holo, Kangaskhan.
Alright, I'll be right back. I'm gonna go grab one more box. I'm not satisfied. Alright, so I'm back. I went to the store and bought another one of these. I went in this Squirtle shirt and everybody loved it.
So, I'm just glad you were happy with it when it came.
I was. Ooh. Two Mewtwo packs.
What? Two Mewtwo's.
So if you haven't watched our other video, we determined that Mewtwo packs have the Charizards in them.
Yep.
And if you have watched them, go hit that thumbs up button, subscribe, and hit the thumbs up and subscribe to this part of the channel. Because we've made it this far. Of only needing 15 more Hidden Fates cards for our master set.
14.
14. Oh yeah, because we just got another one. Show 14. The code card right away, because I'm excited. Lightning Energy, Magmar, Misty, Charmeleon, Clefairy, Slowpoke, Glalala, Pikachu, Voltorb, blah blah.
Okay, Arangu and another birds.
Jeez.
And that was my Mewtwo pack. Was that your Mewtwo pack?
Mine was my Mew. Oh. My Mewtwo pack feels good. I don't pull a full art, I swear. I'm gonna have to go back to the store and buy another one. 2, 3, 4
At that point, don't you just give up? Like, have you never been to a casino? You just give up when it's not coming.
Caterpie. Ooh, Sudowoodo.
Sudowoodo?
We have a Sudowoodo, though. We do. And a Butterfree.
Another Jesse and James.
And a code card.
Pull of the night. Definitely my Shrine of Punishment.
Definitely your Shrine of Punishment. Because that is our Shrine of Punishment. So,
really cool.
I guess you won this battle, because it wasn't even a battle, but you still won. You got a nice pull over there. I got a lot of baby shinies. And I got a reverse holo Lapras Millennial Collector. I know you need that card. I'm still challenging you to another pack battle.
One where we don't suck so much.